Hello everyone, today we'll talk about the frontal bone. This video was created with support of MedUniver.com. Frontal bone is an impaired bowl-shaped bone located in the forehead region. The frontal bone has four parts. Squamous part, squama frontalis. Orbital parts, partes orbitalis. And nasal part, pars nasalis. On the external surface of facies externa are located frontal eminence, tubera frontalia, supraorbital margin, margo supraorbitalis, with frontal notch, incisura supraorbitalis, which sometimes groin together in the foramen. Here is located superciliary arches, arcus supraciliaris, and between them, glabella. Here is zygomatic process, processus zygomaticus, and temporal line, linea temporalis. Under it located temporal surface, facies temporalis. On the internal surface of the frontal bone or facies interna are located groove for superior sagittal sinus, sulcus sinus sagittalis superioris, and frontal crest, crista frontalis. Orbital parts. On the superior brain surface of facies cerebellis are located finger impressions, impressiones digitata. On the middle is located foramen saccum. On the inferior surface of orbital part are located the lacrimal fossa, which houses the lacrimal gland, fossa glandulae lacrimalis, trochlear fossa, fossa trochlearis, and trochlear spine, spina trochlearis. Between orbital parts is located the etmoidal notch, incisura etmoidalis. The nasal part of the frontal bone has nether border, margo nasalis. Frontal sinus, sinus frontalis. Between them is located septum of frontal sinus, septum sinum frontalium. And here is nasal spine, spina nasalis. This video was created with support of MedUniver.com.